Director, Artist in Residence for Jahari Dance Troupe, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about Jahari and what they've been doing in the last year since you were here last. In 1991, Jahari had the opportunity to do only one resident hall performance and two school shows, so their community outreach was quite limited, and of course they did their spring revue. This year, Jahari managed to accomplish 3 school shows, 3 resident halls, and they had a wonderful tour about a month ago to Notre Dame. So their community outreach has been able to increase by about 50%, which I hold true to the dedication of the company, their hard work, and we would like to see their community outreach even expand itself a little bit further to other universities, and maybe get to 100% by next year. And with an audience like you supporting them, we'll probably get there. I'd like to invite you to the reception immediately following the performance. It'll be in Stewart Center Room 102. Okay, I'm not quite sure where that is, but I'm sure if you ask people on your way, they'll be able to direct you. As you probably already realize, I'm out here because the dancers are changing, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about the concert in itself and your programs. You'll note that we're going through a medley. We're going through a medley of the 80s, the 70s, the 50s, and the 60s, all of which were choreographed by the Jahari dancers themselves. In the fall of this year, we started working on a Kwanzaa presentation, which involved the principles of Kwanzaa, and the principles that Jahari worked with were collective work and responsibility, community, creativity, and unity. And so what I did for the spring is I continued with that focus for them and gave them the collective work and responsibility to create something of their own to present to their fellow audience members. So without further ado, I'd like you to relax, enjoy the rest of the show, and here are the Jahari dancers.
stand and beat the hounds of hell and rot entire corpse's shell.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. give you this role because you've done a great job this year. I've been with you for 2 years, and sadly enough, this is my last year here, so I think we all did a great job. And also, the whole Jahari Dance Troupe would like to make to Kelly Wright, our student coordinator, flowers. And she's leaving, she's graduating, she's leaving us. She's been with my coordinator for 2 years, and we're really gonna miss her.
I'm gonna miss her too.